Hello, and welcome back to more Enigmatis, the Ghosts of Maple Creek. This is Iris, and hello. I don't think I'll ever not be awkward, but that's okay. And this is part 3. All recorded on the same day because I'm trash. No, I mean, mostly it's because I just haven't had time lately and wanted to actually get some done. So we now have the weird bell tower heart thing. That'll be fun, I guess. I just saw the mushroom. Thank you, my love. My spouse is behind me on the couch. Chillin'. Okay. Broom and cylinder. There's the broom. Cylinder. So the top hat. Okay. Ooh, we don't have to make a compass. We just get one. That's right. I forgot about that. Okay. Hey, bro.
What the? How'd I get here? And where's the preacher? I've been coming here every day for years. And he's always here. Well, I was home, talking to my late wife's memory. When the storm broke, that's the last thing I can recall. Oh, I feel so weak. Legs wobbling like a newborn calf's. Like something just drained the life from me. But about that girl you're looking for. I saw her a few times with the boy from the farm west of my house. Watched them two right from my balcony.
Creepy. I know, it's meant innocently, but creepy. Okay, I need candles. I bet you I'll get my last candle out and about. Can I, like, swing a chain up there for that? No, not yet.
The meeting place should be just north of here.
Ooh, another wax swing.
There's some sort of rock formation up ahead. Could it be the one from the photo?
Where to, preacher? Where to? Okay. Just use your fucking hand. Sorry. Pardon my French. But that is so irritating. Just, or your feet. Is there gonna be a bear trap there? Jeez. No, a broken axe. Take the parts. Hog logic.
Detective, so nice of you to finally drop by. Can I interest you in something to eat? Polish sausage, perhaps? It tastes Polish.
Who are you? Why did you leave me that message?
I want to help you, but there's one condition. No questions.
You're so creepy.
You handled the bell nicely on your own. Now, unsolicited advice is to stay focused. focused on the church. Search it like you haven't got a prayer. Because, let's face it, you don't. Hurry, you can still save Kate. And by the way, you might find this handy.
Cool, the last candle I need.
Really? My personal belongings should be less interesting than the church. Shouldn't you be searching for... Really? Shouldn't you be searching for Kate?
Really? Screw you, bro. I mean, I got that to feed the dog now, at least. Oh, wait. Okay, let's do the church first, because it's right here. There's probably an order for that. I mean, there's definitely an order for that. There you go, Puppo. Crying, Poppy, why? There you go. Okay, there's the horse, tennis racket, and rolling pin. It's a rolling pin, tennis racket is all that's left. There's the racket. There's a lot of easier ways to do that, but okay. kitty cat. I think the mic's picking up you eating Oreos, but I'm not entirely sure. And that is hilarious.
I'm trying to be quiet.
I know. At first I was like, what is that sound in the game? And then I realized it was not in the game.
Sorry.
It's okay. Vacuum cleaner, toy gun, and paper. Where are you? Thank you. I wasn't trying to disrupt your Oreo eating. Sorry. And toy gun. I saw it a moment ago. There it was. Okay, gotta get a chain and come back. Because I don't think... No. Saw. Okay. So let's see. Oh, there's tons of stuff to do places. Okay, so I can still do something in the garage, so let's do that first. Figure out what it is. Do I need to steal a car? Yes. Just steal a car, Kate. Actually, is there a canister in here? So let's go back to the street. Oh wait, actually, can I get the ladder here? Probably not yet. No. Boo. Worth a shot. get fungus. I assume it's gonna be a type of mushroom somewhere. Garden soil. Oh, that's what that was. Collar and bracket fungus. This isn't a collar? Guess not. Just that one. Put in the mushroom somewhere. Or bracket, it says bracket fungus, but I'm assuming it's type of mushroom. And then that guy, yeah. Let's see, what am I missing? Screwdriver, scrap leather hacksaw. Check. I wonder if we're gonna cut that branch down then. No. Come on in, child. She's like a cat. The door's closed. She's unhappy. But I need it closed, my dear. I know. Thank you, Poppy.
Man, this sure feels like waking up from a bad dream.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's see. So high in the middle. Whoop. Okay, sorry about that. Little blip in the recording. We're gonna ignore that it happened. Managed to escape. turns me in. They'll find the bodies, have to move them. Where? Cold Mirror Lake. Box began to walk up. Walker's not a threat. Oh, Poppy. Okay, that's where those will go. Hello, my child. Yeah? Hi. Getting all up in my business, huh? Yeah? Corkscrew, swan, shell, and bell. That's a dove. Yes, hello. I can't pet you constantly, my baby. It is indeed a personal problem. Corkscrew, where are you? And then swan. Bless you. Are you a swan? There you are. Let's see. Let me check. Okay, gotta do that. And, man-shaped rock. Is he gone? Nope, he's still around.
The church, detective. Kate is waiting for you. Shouldn't you be searching for Kate?
Well, Well, there's something here I'm supposed to do, bro, so deal with it.
Shouldn't you be searching, really? Shouldn't you be searching, really? My personal belongings should be less interesting than the church.
Oh, so I'm too far.
No sense in going any farther until I've dealt with the town.
I guess you're okay. Looks like more like a log to me, but okay. Must have a hideout. Dun dun dun. I better write this down. Left, right, left, left, right. Okay. Okay, but first, can I do anything else? No. Okay, never mind.
First left, then right. Twice left, right again, and I should be there.
I have lock picks. Oh boy. Oh, I see. Okay, that's how the mini game works. That would stink. 100%. and snorkel, huh? Hmm. Is that the snorkel? Yeah, there we go. And then pinwheel. Poppy. I'm a good girl. Pinwheel. That's not it. This is a pinwheel that looked like a rotor. Okay, sure, whatever. Let me open you? No. What did photo put me? Was it this one? No. Ah, yeah. 60913. Okay. Gimme, gimme. Thank you. Guess I gotta find some resin, huh? Still got stuff to do here. I need to go back to the crypt and the bathroom. Makes sense. What am I missing here? That again. Sorry about that again. This is so pretty, though. This is still something I can do in the boathouse. But I'm really not sure what. Can I take the rope? Because I can't do anything else here, I don't think. Have any resin? I'll come back. Let's go to the bathroom real quick. So much better to just put the bucket in first, but okay. I'm betting that is for the basement. Yep. Ah, that's what I'll use the cork for. The boat. Hi, Miss Poppins. I'll pet you. Pet you with one hand while I do this with the other. Painting depicts a sinister ritual setting. Must be the crime scene. Shape at the top of the picture is the dagger. If it's not too solid, just use your hand. Or one of the many tools lying around. Let's see. Use the map again. Yeah. Basement. Oh yeah, so I can get the secret chamber. It says I still have something there. Did you just sing Secret Tunnel?
Maybe.
I see. It says I have something here. Okay. Didn't want that. Cork somehow? No. Oh. There's the resin. Just wasn't clicking the right spot. Poppy. You can't just go in and out. A darling little cactus. I love it. Thank you, love.
Sorry.
It's okay.
You're welcome.
She just is not happy with the door being closed. She's a cat at heart. Ship in the bottle. A dropper. Let's see. God, I wish I could quit travel. I keep saying that, but I think you can in the third one? I don't remember. She's wanting in and out. I suppose we can keep the door open for her. If she insists. Although. There we go. Sure.
I remember now.
Detective! Here! Here, take this. Inside are the answers to the remaining riddles.
I was running, then the car crash, the man. But still, what exactly happened by these rocks?
Use a screwdriver? No. Can you burn it? Whoop. Can you burn it? No. Hmm. boathouse and here. I mean, yeah, eventually, there it is. There we go. Sorry, it's so easy to click out of the screen for this game. Seven, nine. Dude with a basketball. That's what it looks like to me. See, he's got a head. He's just holding the basketball.
It does.
Or something. Maybe. Yeah, are you gonna let me use the piece of paper? No, not yet. Graveyard. Oh yeah, I can go in the thing now. Nope, that's not what I meant to do.
Kate Burrows, are you all right? I'm here to rescue you.
That old preacher did this. I don't even know what he wanted from me.
To kill you. Still be lurking around. So, you know.
I need to get you out of Maple Creek, but my car's broken down and the CB radio's just broken.
Can't we phone someone? And what about the others?
No one will help us now, and the phone lines are down from the storm.
Have you seen my boyfriend? He has a car.
I'll go look for him. You go hide and wait for us at the gas station. And whatever you do, don't get found.
bellows, shovel. Two lanterns since the last of it. What else do I have? Axe handle matches. Oh, axe handle. The axe was... Oh, man. Nope, wrong way. It's around here, I think, in the ruins. Oops, nope. There's like a pile of leaves. Is that the farm? Check the map. The cabin, that's where it was. I like how the church is ringing again, the bell, even though I tore it down. Yeah, just to make sure.
He didn't see me and he left his cabin open. Lucky day.
Uh-huh. Yeah, here we go. Now I can go in the crypt too. Nah. Potatoes. Honey and a cutter. Honey, there it is. A cutter.
About time, Detective. That wacko locked me up when he realized I'd uncovered his secret. You got that bag with the files, right? They're all his. Richard Hamilton's. He's been living here for all these years, spying on that preacher. We all thought he was just some quirky hermit. Looks like we've been had. I'm not sure what Hamilton's up to, but he's not gonna stop. The man's dangerous.
And into dressing wounds? But never mind, I found Kate.
Thank goodness! Is she all right? Is she safe?
Not yet. We have to get her out of town.
I've got a car, but it's parked far away. I'll never make it.
Then go to the gas station and find Kate. I'll get the car.
It's on my farm. Here, take the keys, and hurry.
Aha! The car that we don't have to hotwire. The date. Let's see. Two, 1976. Oh, we just did it. Well, where's the fun in that? There's the jack handle. Whew. Let's see. Oh, that garlic looks nice. Oh, of course that's the tea. There's a stein. So I need the birdcage and cabbage. Not my cabbages! Sorry, that was bad. Birdcage and cabbage. What am I missing? Ah, there's the cage. And cabbage. I thought it was this at first, but I think, you know, that could be weed for all we know. Thank you, my love.
Yours.
Alright, I'm gonna stop it here. We've hit an hour. So I was kind of quiet in this one. See what people prefer. I can chatterbox away, or at least try to, or I can do more low-key quiet. So, thanks for joining me if you stuck around. I really appreciate it. And, I guess like and subscribe if you feel the inclination. Have a lovely day. Or night. Or in between. Bye!